to my channel. If you're new, hi, this is Osharya Rai. So as you know from the title, in today's vlog I'm going to be reviewing this LED message light box. I actually got this from Shein, but as you all know, Shein is banned in India. So I will give you a link to this product which you can get it from Amazon. So now without further ado, let's start opening it. So the LED message light box. And I'm sure you'll find it on many other sites, but I got this from Shein before it was banned. And right now, it's currently banned in India. Right now I'm opening it because I had forgotten I had this in my storeroom for a very long time and I found it while cleaning. So yeah. So these are the letters. This is the box. You can place your batteries here. They are AA batteries, or you can use this cable given with it. So I'm going to stick with the batteries because it's more convenient. So let me get the batteries. So I'm using these Everready batteries. I will give you a picture here. And you can use any other companies. I have these, so I'm using these. Okay, so I put this in. Let's close it up. Voila, my LED light works. So the batteries is one method. The second method is cable. Well, they haven't given the adapter, but you can use any of your chargers adapter. It has a pin, if you can see. So first I'm gonna plug this on the side. So as you can see over here, I'm gonna plug it. Here I have my power bank and it's easier for me to show you. So I plug this in and let's switch it on. Voila. So you can use your power bank to light up this light box, or you can use the batteries, whichever is feasible to you. So I showed both the methods in which you can use. And here are the letters. Let's open it and place them. So basically, there are some emojis too given with this. There are two letters each. It's kind of broken. I don't know. So for now, I just take two hearts. These two hearts and place them from this side. There you go. That's one heart. And now switch it on. There you go. You can use this for dance videos or just to write your channel name. And this is cheap and affordable. I got it at a really good price. I bought it from Shein, but again, you can buy it from Amazon too. I will give you a link to it in the description box. So get your own LED light box. Overall, I'm really happy with this product, but I did not like how the letters were torn. Except that everything else was good. The device was working. There were no glitches. Even the package was good. So it's a good product overall. That's all for today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you have any other questions, do comment and let me know. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Smash the like button. Share it with your friends and family. And until next time, be bold, be strong, be you. Keep slaying. Bye bye.